always do stretching before riding, and especially I decided to use music because I don't want to hear the sounds of surrounding me. I just want to close my eyes and hear the music. So like this, I can breathe, I can concentrate, and I can be more focused. Just these kind of things.
Okay. So it's like block everything, be zen in yourself, and everything's like yelling and talking and everything. You just keep your music on and breathe, right? Okay, stay focused. So next question, kita akan berikan lagi kesempatan untuk teman media lagi ya. Untuk teman-teman media, Mbak dari media mungkin? Okay, boleh. Kita akan kasih two questions for our media friends. Again, kita punya satu penanya sebelah sana. Silakan dengan Mbak siapa, dari mana, mau nanya apa hari ini?
Halo. Good afternoon, Jorge Lorenzo. Welcome to Jakarta, Indonesia.
Thank you. Okay,
my name is Faya. I'm from Kompas.com, and my question will be the following question previously. You said that you've been probably just listening to music before you start to compete with your bike. So can you let us know what is your favorite music, or maybe what your favorite band? And I don't know, maybe there's one song that you particularly play for so many times. Can you tell us about it? Thank you.
This is getting to know Jorge personally, one-on-one, right?
Well, I love music, so I like a lot of groups, a lot of singers, from U2 to Oasis, Red Hot Chili Peppers, Linkin Park. But you know, I can also hear some more soft music like Phil Collins or Eros Ramazzotti, is an Italian singer, or Avril Lavigne. So it depends on the moment. It depends on how many times you hear the song, because sometimes you hear the song so many times you get tired, so you need to change to another music, another group. But this would be the groups I normally hear. This is what I said, no?